It is community center, back to community. So why can't we have at least community centers clean, community centers green, community centers having water, community centers are safe, at least community center. That would be the example for the rest.
We'll do it.
How unclean the whole thing
is. Give us 10 minutes time, ma'am.
It's a community center,
yes, sir.
And it can be all ashramdan, and it can be all cleaned up, and we can all plant trees here. It's a community center. So why don't we just together clean it up together? Why talk? We talked enough. Let's clean.
Yes, sir.
How many community centers you have?
18
is our
total, 16
community centers. Why can't your community centers be the first message of cleanliness?
16.
Madam, this is night drinks.
Bound to be.
Night full of drinks.
This is the point. And car, is the gate not closed?
Power is not, madam. Light is not.
यहाँ पे दो दिन पे लगाया बैठा हूँ, उन्हें थोड़ दिया उन लोगों को. रात बार यहाँ पे रात को 12 एक बजे तक पूरा दारू पीता है उन लोगों को. यहाँ पे साफ सफाई नहीं
है. वो मैं वही तो देख रही हूँ कि कम्युनिटी सेंटर है, अंदर बात करने का क्या फायदा?
फायदा है.
बाहर सब गंदा है.
भाई तो
ये किसकी कम्यून है?
दूसरा बात क्या है, जो नाली का पानी जा रहा है, जो नाली का पानी देखेगा तो मालूम पड़ जाएगा वहाँ पे एकदम पूरा कचरा पड़ा है और तो पानी जाने के लिए रास्ता बहुत बंद हो रहा है.
अभी देखा
अगर बारिश आएगा तो यहाँ से कचरा का पानी पूरा नाली में जाता है, वो सीधा वो खेती कर रहा है वहाँ पे जाता है. खेती करने के लिए बहुत तकलीफ होता है.
इधर लिखा है
कुछ இதுதான் அந்த வாழ்ப்பணும் சொல்றது தப்பு. அவர் முதல் நீங்க சைதுவாக்க சொன்னீங்க, அதை ஒத்துக்கிட்டாங்க. அது கூக்கேக்க போகும்.
இப்ப
இவர் சொன்னது அது ஒரு சின்ன இது பண்ணிக்குது, அது அரைச்சு நிக்குதுன்றாரு. அது அரைச்சு இருக்கிறது நீங்க எல்லாம் விவசாயி, நீங்க வந்து ஒரு ஒரு நாளைக்கு சிரமத்தனும். இருங்க, இதெல்லாம் வெளியூர் வந்து இங்க போடுறாங்களா?
ரோஸ் நியூஸ் பேப்பர் பிரதமர் ஜி கா மெசேஜ் ஆதா பேடோ ஸ்வச்சதா கரோ. ஆப் க்யூ நீ கரதே? हम अपना अपना घर का काम नहीं करते, अपना मंदिर का नहीं करते, तो कम्युनिटी सेंटर अपना नहीं है, क्यों नहीं करते? Can't you tell them in Tamil what I'm saying? Why don't we do this?
சொல்லு பங்கு நீ சொல்லு நான் சொல்லணுமா?
அது அவங்க என்ன சொல்றாங்க, நம்மளும் சேர்ந்து இதெல்லாம் வந்து பண்ணணும்
அப்படின்னு சொல்றாங்க. இல்ல இல்ல மொட்டை சொல்லுது, இந்தியாவில் எல்லாம் வந்து கவர்மெண்ட் கவர்மெண்ட் எதிர்பார்க்காதீங்க. அங்கங்கே வந்து சுய உதவி குழு மற்ற ஸ்கீம் கவர்மெண்ட் ஆஃப் இந்தியாவில் போட்டு நிறைய ஸ்கீம் கொடுக்குறாங்க. உங்களுக்குள்ள செல்ஃப் ஹெல்ப் குரூப் போட்டீங்கன்னா அதுக்கு வந்து தனியாக வந்து கம்யூனிட்டி மூலமா சப்போர்ட்டும் கிடைக்கும். நீங்கள் உங்கள் ஊரை நீங்கள் சுயமாக வந்து அதை அழகாக வச்சுக்கிறதுக்கான முயற்சிகள் நீங்கள் எடுக்கணும். எல்லாத்துக்கும் கவர்மெண்ட் கவர்மெண்ட் சொல்லக்கூடாது. அது அதுக்கும் வந்து செல்ஃப் ஹெல்ப் குரூப் இதெல்லாம் வந்து ஃபார்ம் பண்ணுங்க. செல்ஃப் ஹெல்ப் குரூப் நிறைய கான்ட்ரிபியூஷன் பண்ணுறாங்க கவர்மெண்ட் ஆஃப் இந்தியாவிலிருந்து.
Clean and then plantation. After it is clean, then plantation. You know that answer is Shramdan. All you have to do is take the lead. Take one community center one month and start doing this. And rest of the people will follow. All you have to do is pick up the broom and plant some trees. How long will it take? It's just 1 hour or 2 hours of work.
Only 1 hour.
That's all. So why can't we have at least community centers clean? Community centers green, community centers having water, community centers are safe, at least community center. That would be the example for the rest.
We'll do it right now.
I'm not going till it is clean today. Yeah, so I'm sitting here. Okay, let's bring it. No talking today. It's all doing. Clean it up. Clean it up. Let's clear it up. Take it from the lady. I want the men to do the work. Come on, give him the broom. Give him the broom. Where is? Do we have any basket to put this up?
No. Die.
Put it all in a corner. We put it all in a corner.
Paper line எடுக்கறாங்க ப்ளீஸ் பேப்பர் எல்லாம் போடுறாங்க
Pick up other areas. Other areas. Here, put the bottle here. We'll make a heap. We'll make a heap. Plastic only, plastic only. Okay. Take the plastic out.
Yeah, plastic on the fire, Tama.
Plastic. Put in the plastic bag. Here, plastic. Plastic. Yeah, plastic.
Snake is there, man.
Huh?
You can make snake is there.
Snake is there.
Snake.
Where is the snake? Here, plastic. Here, plastic.
Plastic, land of pine for me.
This is a wonderful playground. Once it becomes a playground, it will be maintained clean. All you need, we now need to do is plantation of trees all along. And becomes a playground, it can become clean. Let's see the other side. Let us see the other side.
And the mullu chedi padarla endra vaanga.
And now we just clean up the side. Just clean up the plant. Oh, this is a lovely place for people to play and sit. Because when it's dirty, it doesn't get used. All we now need to do is tree plantation all along. It will take a shape. It will take a shape. Don't touch it. It's poison. Yeah.
plastic.
There's plastic here. Let's lift off the plastic.
Plastic go to pour it.
It's plastic here.
The plastic.
Plastic. Let's do it. In future, we should have gloves in our car. Here's some plastic. Any bag, plastic bag? Plastic bag. Let's pick up this also. We should also clean the entrance to this. The drain clean and 50 pits ready for plantation of trees. And the door, a whole thing clean. And then we will sit and have a session in the community hall for singing and celebration. And then it's community ownership. And the gate should be in order. Okay, the gate should be in order. This gate should be done. This gate. So that, this one. Yes. That is why it's open. That's why people come and use it. Once you clean it up tomorrow, it should be closed and a key given to the center in charge. Then you won't have a problem. Then you'll maintain it. But you see, Gramale, Awash, Oracle, where are they now? Why should they not continue to support you? Where are they? Gramale, Oracle, why should they not continue to support you? In any way, this is for their support. We don't have to do one board only. But it's not maintained. The test is maintenance. Test is not one thing, maintenance. Now after that, we should create a community maintenance committee. Men and women, they should do it together. That's the point. Okay. Our uniform trees, about 50, 60 of them. Let's dig holes. वो फिर हम लोग इसके बाद कल क्या करेंगे एक बार इस सफाई हो गया तो फिर एवरीबॉडी विल मेंटेनेंस कमेटी सेलेक्ट करके मेंटेनेंस कमेटी और डोर भी ठीक करें काफी दे दिया उस मेंटेनेंस कमेटी को और खुद ही मेंटेन करें
बराबर
Now that it is all cleaned up, just do some make a volleyball field. To set number two, volleyball field. The community will give you the volleyball net and the balls. Tomorrow we will play the matches. Today we will. Tomorrow we will inaugurate volleyball net. The note down is for number. Number three, how many trees can it take all around? About how many?
Maximum
50. 50, which plants do you want? Which trees do you want decide? Which trees you want, which is good? Let the people decide that this is a good tree for them. Those feet, 50 pits to be ready. And people will plant. So it will be planted, we'll inaugurate it. I'm not doing it today. I'm going to tomorrow. Not today. Not at all. I'm not inaugurating it. I'm only preparing for tomorrow. So 50 plants, 50 trees. Okay? Volleyball. Now, I've not seen the community center inside. But that should also be cleaned up. That should also be cleaned. So cleanliness of the place. Number four is the gate. Gate. Entrance gate. Gate. Repair of the entrance gate.
You are a building.
No, you do it. Get the people to come and help you. There's a building. It's your community center which needs to be secured. It will become secure because otherwise all the drunkards come. And then, fifth, I want you to decide a tentative maintenance committee, both by men and women combined or separate. Now you will maintain, PLF will maintain. Sanitation, cleanliness, hygiene, trees, everything. Security guard.
Marangala maintain pandrathu, the building maintain pandrathu, ellame ungalukku help
pannum. Who's the president secretary?
President
yaar?
Purnama.
Purnama, number venanu solluge. Mobile number venanu solluge. Secretary.
Malli.
Malli. 51,
69, 86, 33.
Now for the water tank, I think there are something missing here. Water, some tank is missing here. Please set the. I believe there's a tank which is lying unattended. Please see that the water is functioning and the toilets are functioning. Toilet functioning, water functioning. I like to see the tap working and the toilet checked to be cleaned by the maintenance. Now, it's a maintenance committee, water checking, power checking, gates checking, cleanliness checking. Okay, this is the PLF and you will earn money out of it. Can you tell in capital again?
Building power
and cleaning.
Yeah, we can give it.
Please give it to them. You give it to them.
The community hall, உங்க பொறுப்புல குடுத்துருவாங்க. இதுல இருந்து வாடகைக்கு நீங்க விடலாம். விட்டு அந்த பணத்தை இந்த
குழுக்காக
யூஸ் பண்ணிக்கலாம்.
So just to let them
all. Maintenance உங்க பொறுப்பு.
So now this community center is given to PLF, as you said, right? You can earn and maintain.
நீங்க இதுல வருமானம் வாங்கி அது மெயின்டெய்ன் பண்ணலாம்.
We will issue formal orders.
So formal orders by director?
ஆர்டரே கொடுப்பாங்க.
By director? LED. About director
wonderful.
He issued regular orders. Okay, very good idea. Number three is now from the money you earn, you maintain clean. Okay, security.
நீங்களே
காவல் கொடுக்கறது, காவல் போடுறது,
நீங்களே
அவங்களுக்கு கொடுக்கறதுக்கு அந்த பணம் பயன்படும். அந்த பயன்படும்
இல்லை, வாட்ச்மேன் நீங்கள் போட்டுக்கணும். உங்களுக்கு செலவுக்கு எதுவும் ஒன்று வேணுமா ஏற்படுத்தணும், வாட்ச்மேன் செலவு. இது உங்களுக்கு ஒப்படைச்சா இந்த அக்கௌண்ட்ஸ் எல்லாம் உங்களுக்கு மேனேஜ் பண்ண முடியல. வருமானம் எவ்வளோ வருது, எவ்வளோ செலவு பண்ணுறோங்க, இதெல்லாம்
அதாவது அந்த கம்யூனிட்டி ஹாலை உங்கள் குரூப்
வாட்ச்மேன் வச்சு நீங்கள் எங்கே தானே இருக்கிறாங்க, உங்கள் ஆஃபீஸ் எங்கே தானே? She is stationed here during day time.
She is already here.
Already here and watchmen they will engage. And they will pay from the PLF fund. If any take over, madam, meanwhile I will...
They will have their own account.
Prepare the...
So PLF maintain. Okay. So community back to community. By the women and also becomes a source of earning. And it doesn't put pressure on you to maintain, to clean. This is what can be done in other community centers. This can become a model. You have other 18, 19 centers. 18. Pass this on to other centers one by one,
but
one by one.
But monthly ones you can clean a special cleaning.
We will do, sir.
Monthly by public, ones. By public again. Today, now this is a community, okay. Goes back to community and women can take charge and they learn after.
See, the madam, I was saying community hall. Community hall is here. The community is here. அது அஃபிஷியலாக இருக்க எல்லாமே கம்யூனிட்டி கட்ட கொடுத்தா சுத்தமாக மேனேஜ் பண்ண முடியும். முக்கியமாக பிஎல்எஃப் கட்ட கொடுத்தா உங்களுக்கு நீங்கள் நல்லா மேனேஜ் பண்ண முடியும், சுத்தமாக வச்சுக்க முடியும். அதுலேருந்து வருது வருமானம் நீங்கள் ஏதோ ஒன்று ஃபங்க்ஷன்ஸ்க்கு எதாவது கொடுத்தா அது நீங்கள் வச்சுக்கிட்டு அது புக் கீப்பர்ட்டு வச்சு மேனேஜ் பண்ணலாம், இது இம்ப்ரூவ் பண்ணலாம் சொல்லி மேடம் சொல்லுங்கள். பண்ண முடியும்.
நாளைக்கு மேடம் திரும்பி வராங்க. வரும்போது அவங்க ஒரு அஞ்சு பாயிண்ட் சொல்லியிருக்காங்க, ஃபைவ் பாயிண்ட்ஸ். அது என்னன்னு சொன்னால், இங்கே இருக்கிற நம்ம குப்பையெல்லாம் சேர்த்து சேகரம் பண்ணியிருக்கிறோம்ல, அது க்ளீன் பண்ணிடணும். அதுக்கப்புறம் அதை வாலிபால் கிரவுண்டு வந்தாங்க, நம்ம ரெடி பண்ண போகிறோம். மேடம் வந்து துவக்கி வைப்பாங்க. அதே போல் ஒரு 50
They are the donors of tell them
ivanga volleyball ground ah nam ready panna piragu adha donation kuduthe naalikku ball net adha panniduvanga
sare aap volleyball ground yahan set up karenge they will think
who else will also donate
you will also donate volleyball anybody else
இந்த ஊர் இளைஞர்கள் வந்து முன் வந்திருக்கிறாங்க, வாலிபால் கிரவுண்டு அவங்களே ப்ளே பண்ணிட்டு அதை ரெடி பண்ணிட்டு பாலையும் அவங்க டொனேட் பண்றாங்க.
So all of them will set up the volleyball where women will also play, men will also play, children will also play.
Okay.
But you will decide. The PLF team decides timing. Okay. Men, women, children.
இன்னைக்கு மரம் நடுவதாக இருந்தது, ஆனால் நாளைக்கு பெரிய அளவில் 50 மரங்களுக்கு கிட்டத்தட்ட இங்கே நடுறதுக்காக பிளான் பண்ணியிருக்கிறோம். 50 ட்ரீ பிளான்ஸ் நாளைக்கு வந்து மேடம் நடுவாங்க. அதுக்கப்புறம் இந்த என்ட்ரன்ஸ் கேட்டை நம்ம ரெடி
நல்லதுங்கிறதே நீங்களே சொல்லுங்க.
சார், இந்த கம்யூனிட்டி சென்டரை முடிஞ்ச அளவுக்கு எல்லாத்தையும் கரெக்ட் பண்ணிட்டு உங்ககிட்டயே கொடுத்துட போறாங்க, உங்ககிட்டயே ஒப்படைக்க போறாங்க. பிஎல்எஃப் நீங்க அதை ஏற்றுக்கொள்ள போறீங்க, உங்க மூலமா அது வளரப்போகுது. நீங்க அதுக்குண்டான கட்டணத்தை வசூல் செய்துக்கலாம், நீங்க அதை
பயன்படுத்திக்கலாம்.
எல்லாருக்கும் தெரியும், இவங்க நல்லா ஆல்ரெடி உங்க ஊர்ல நல்லா செயல்படுறாங்க உங்களுக்கு தெரியும். இவருக்கு இப்போ கம்யூனிட்டி ஹால் கொடுத்துட்டு அதுலேருந்து என்ன வருமானம் இருக்குது அவரெல்லாம் மெயின்டைன் பண்ணிக்கிட்டு ஏதோ ஒரு பிரச்சனை இருந்தால் எங்களுக்கு சொன்னால் நாங்கள் வந்து உங்களுக்கு ஹெல்ப் பண்ணுவோம்.
And the accounts will be maintained by her. How will you maintain the accounts? Tell them how will you maintain the accounts. Tell them.
Tally தெரியும் உங்களுக்கு? ஆ என்ன தெரியும் சொல்லுங்க.
எனக்கு அக்கவுண்டன்ட் டாலி தெரியும். பேசிக்
பேசிக் கணக்கு வழக்கு
பேசிக் கணக்கு வழக்கு தெரியும். எல்லா முறையில் பராமரிப்பேன். எல்லாத்துக்கும் ரிசிப்ட் போட்டு அக்கௌண்ட் மெயின்டைன் பண்ணுவேன். டைமிங் உமன்ஸு பாய்ஸ் அவங்க எந்தெந்த டைமிங்க்கு ப்ளே பார்க்கு யூஸ் பண்ணுன்றதையும் நாங்கள் சொல்லிடுவோம். வாட்ச்மேனு இது பண்ணி அன்னைக்கு க்ளீன் பண்ணுற அளவுக்கு ஆள் யாரும் போட்டு
எந்த நேரத்தில் இருப்பாங்க சொல்லுங்கள்.
டே டைமு ஓப்பனிங் டைம் அதெல்லாம் நாங்கள் மென்ஷன்.
காலையில் எத்தனை மணிக்கு வருவாங்க?
காலையில நான் 10 ஈவினிங் 5 மணி வரைக்கும்
இருப்பேன்.
Also, shaking, make this into no parking, no vehicle, no vehicle inside, no vehicle inside, no scooter, no vehicle outside of it. This way, it will become playground. Thank you. Also, declare this into no parking, no vehicle entry, no vehicle entry. And if they drop, they go out. No parking. So, I'm saying at the moment, you have to maintain, it's the PLF. If a vehicle comes, no parking here. See, governor vehicle out. நீங்க
அந்த மாதிரி ஒரு போர்டு வச்சிருங்க, வேற யாரும் வராம பாத்துக்கீங்க, உங்க வண்டியா இருந்தாலும் உள்ள நிறுத்துங்க. அப்போ அது எல்லாருக்கும் ஒரு முன்மாதிரியா அமையும்.
இன்னைக்கு என்ன கிளீனிங் பண்ணோம், அப்புறம் என்னென்ன நாளைக்கு என்ன பண்ண போகிறோம், ட்ரீ பிளான்டேஷனுக்கு இதெல்லாம் ஸ்மால் ஸ்மால் ரிப்பேர்ஸ்க்கு நாங்கள் SBM-ல கமிஷனுக்கு பணம் கொடுக்க போகிறோம்.
No. Tomorrow morning, 7:30 again. I will come back. We come back. 50 trees to be planted.
50 மரம் நாளைக்கு 7 மணிக்கு வருவாங்க மேடம், அவங்க வந்து நடுவாங்க.
சரிங்க.
Two matches, women group and men group, both play. You make teams. So there will be women group, I play. And women group, he plays.
No, men group.
Men group, he plays. And women group. He also plays.
I can play tennis also.
No, you play
tomorrow one.
I can't. See, both these men will play male team. I join female team. I am small, no? So I play female team. So, tomorrow, volleyball match, 50 trees planted. And clean hall and the keys with you, bathroom key, gate key, both keys, and accounts begin, and no transport inside.
நாளைக்கு காலையில மேடம் 7:30 மணிக்கு இங்க வந்துருவாங்க. 50 மரம் நட போறோம் இந்த ஏரியாவில். அந்த லொகேஷன்ல ரெண்டு வாலிபால் மேட்ச் நடக்கும். விமென்ஸ் டீம் ஒன்று இருக்கும், அதில் நானும் சேர்ந்து விளையாடுவேன். மென்ஸ் டீம் இருக்கும், அதில் மற்ற ஆஃபீஷியல்ஸும் விளையாடுவாங்க. நாளைக்கே உங்களுக்கு இந்த இடத்தை க்ளீன் பண்ணிவிட்டு இதனுடைய சாவி, கேட் சாவி எல்லாமே கொடுத்துருவாங்க. இதுக்கு எல்லா ஏற்பாடும் கமிஷனர் பண்ணுவாங்க.
ஓகே. ஸோ டுமாரோ 7:30, 50 ட்ரீஸ் பிளான்டட் அண்ட் தென் வாலிபால். ஓகே ஓகே. அண்ட் செலிப்ரேஷன், clean celebration, women leadership, PLF leadership keys, and he gives you order.
It is
community center, back to community. Raj Nivas team will bring 50 plants and one family each. 50 families should plant trees. Okay? And then PLF, they can design sanitation committee, accounts committee, arrangements committee, games committee, then PLF can have their own committees. Tomorrow morning, 7:30, planting, playing. And now, community yours. Okay, see you tomorrow.
Thank you.
The elected people become accountable. Is it enough? Let them eat away with some money. Cut it off. Where is the encroachment? These are your areas. Your pond is being encroached.
And we have taken been surveying all the ponds.
So by the time you survey, you'll be a collector. I'm looking at what are you doing in SDM. By the time you finish your surveys, you will have gone. I'm saying, what are you doing now? When you get a problem now, these are being given away as pattas. Why are you giving away as pattas? You have to put a halt to this. And when you get such complaints, come and see. You have to first of all rescue what you have and then work on retrieving what you have lost. This is the challenge. So you are doing survey, the Government of India is also doing survey. But Government of India will not come and solve. They are not SDM. You are the SDM. If you as an SDM don't do it, then who will do it? That's my problem. You can't do with one. You have to do with all. That's why you have 9 communes. You have to work at 9 places. Why only one? That's why you have 9. Do you have one commune? Then you have 9. You have to work at 9 places. And within 9, you have 19. You have to work in 19. He also has offices. Let him do. So once you start doing it all 19 places, it has an impact. But if you only work at one, by the time this will have gone. That's why I've brought you here to understand. I'm sorry, I've not had any field work with you. This is the way to do it as young officers, to learn. And if you learn, how many months will you be more in SDM? Hardly a few months more. After that, you'll become a senior officer. How will you learn the grassroots level? And if you know the grassroots, you'll be better collector. But if you don't know the grassroots, you'll again depend on things as they are. This is the time to learn. This is the time for you to learn. Look at this. This is right in the Pondicherry. This is what you have to do. You cannot live with this. To find a solution. And as an SDM, you call the SDO, you call the PWD, you call the Commune Commissioner, find a solution. You can't just let it be like this. So would you like to need a survey for this? No, they find an inability. No, you have to raise the level. See, you are the solution. But if you give up and give in, who will find the solution? No, you're giving up, you see, because things are happening. And these will keep extending. And one day this will go. This will go as pattas. Any land which is ignored goes away as patta, and the water body goes. And so much of talk about water body every day. What are you doing on the ground level?
Patta ukku mela extra pudichiran sir edam patta kuduthaangala adukku mela extra pudichiran double
you have to raise the level.
more than what they have
extra.
In Patta, they have encroached Patta. So at least if the encroachments are removed, this area can be saved.
What first of all, do? Removed is secondary. First is save what you have. You have to document what you have and start making sure where's the sewerage coming. That needs an outlet. This needs to be a water body.
जो पानी आएगा पूरा वो कितनी करने का पानी यहाँ पे जो आएगा पानी
So you have to work with the sewer department, talk to the irrigation, talk to the chief engineer, go to their office, fix the time for a Saturday, say come and see. How can they say no to you? Unless you are proactive, nobody is going to come. It's not a file work, it's a field work. This is not a file work, it's a field work. Can the file show you this? Then the survey show you this? It's only the field coming that you realize the gravity of the problem. So don't convert file work into a non-field work. Keep the field and then take it to the file and get the decisions done. And for that, you need to get out of your comfort zone. Every day morning, I've been, God knows, telling you 100 times, just start with the field. Go to the field first and find out the problem. Then go to that concerned office. Say, I want this problem done. It doesn't get solved. Take it to the collector. Talk to the collector. Bring him on the site.
Madam, earlier it was at least 12 feet deep.
12 feet deep. Yeah.
Now just almost it is
finished. It's ready over. For patta giving.
That's what.
But people like you have been selected, nationwide selection. What is the work we are doing? Nation selection, what are we doing? What is the hope? Where do we go with the hope? If you as national selection don't do this, and you are toppers of the country, what are you doing? This is expected. What's the point living in this big mansion if people are living there? Let's get out. We said, let's go to the people connect. Today, this morning, we decided, I don't want to stay in this big house for doing nothing. Let's go out. But we came out. And this time, we decided we will go for a people connect and go to the farthest rural area, which does not come to Raj Nivas because it's long distance. Let's see how it's going on. We never came prepared to see a community hall. But they brought us to the community, and the community hall was dirty. We said, no fuss, let's clean it up. What is the heart? All you have to do one morning, every morning, is ask the commune commissioner, I'm coming, show me this one. You will see, they will also start working and they will also start developing because you are coming. Now, you have come because I've come. If I had not come, you wouldn't have come. If I had not come, Arumugam wouldn't have come. Nothing would have happened. Remain it is. People are no more complaining now. They're surrendering to what's happened. Let's not live like this. Let's be honest to our jobs, honest to our responsibility. And our responsibility is see things for ourselves, not file, my file. After see, then the file. Not file and file only. I'm not criticizing you. I'm telling you what your responsibility is because you have just begun your service. One day you will be collector Puducherry, one day you will be secretary Puducherry, one day you will be chief secretary Puducherry. Please see what you're seeing now. If you don't see now, when will you see? Then, when you will become senior, you will tell what I'm telling you, you will tell. But if you don't come now, what will you tell? You'll stay at the front. This is what New India needs. New India needs young officers on the ground. And begin your day with the ground. You will see that one hour in the morning will give you a gold mine of solutions. Then you will be known as an active officer, who is a solutions giver, solutions provider. They will look up to you as a hope. Where's the hope now? And we have not done anything, we've not spent anything. People have cleaned it. They gave that what is that called, machine?
Rotator.
They came on their own. They not charged us. Moment they saw us all working, they did it all. Did you pay anything?
No.
Ask him. They came on their own. They saw we needed help. They came on their own. We didn't charge. And can you say, I don't have the money to call her? They came because they know it's there. Their use, community to community, back to community. And the good news is, your director rural said, madam, you have the PLF here. They will earn money, they will maintain and everything. Finished, you have the system, but you're not connected. You have the PLF, but you're not connected to the community center. So you have the PLF, you have the money to pay, but they're not given the community charge. it's disconnected. All you are doing by coming here, you're connected. That's all. Because you're coming, you're connected. If you not come, it would remain disconnected. And you want a livelihood, it's a livelihood. Maintaining a community hall is livelihood. As simple. That is what, with the hope with which we officers send youngsters to the field with the hope this is being done. But it's not your fault. This has not been your training. Unfortunately, the academic training does not tell you, go and see the problem. Academic training only gives you the concepts, the theory, the philosophy, etc. But you don't, they don't tell you, go on the ground and learn and then come. They don't tell you that. That's why this is not your habit. You need to change your habit. Whatever days you have, your days are numbered as field officers. So go every day. I'm in a rush. What stops you from going three times in any different day? You are very lucky. You have the area control. Just how many communes do you have? This is very small. You can change this completely within the next 2 weeks by doing this. But your area is so small. You can change it if you want. But it will not change if you don't come on the ground like this and get angry about it. Unless you come and get angry, it will not move you. Two things move you. Either love moves you or anger moves you. Here, this is anger to see what is happening. And tomorrow will be love when we play. Then everybody moved by love. It's care. Care moves you or anger moves you. Tomorrow, today it's care. Because what we've done, we cleaned it up. We cared. We were angry in the beginning. We cared later. And people are now with us. So we have mixed anger with care. We've not done anger with punishment. We've done anger with care. That's all. You have to do, convert anger and care. That's all. Get inspiration and act. Saying if she can do it at the age of 17, why can't I do it at the age of 27?